His first group of Sourmash boys in 1972, John Lincoln Wright has gone on to become a New England institution. Tonight on Exit 13, the progressive country sounds of John Lincoln Wright and the Sourmash boys.
Crazy to stay one more day. I'd have to be losing my mind. I'd have to forget all the rain that you brought. I'd have to forget all my crying. When the nightmares of my love come true, that's the time I say I'm through. And when I'm pigeonholed and when I'm tired, crazy to stay by your side. All my senses behind, but not because of your wicked ways. Have to be brainwashed and hung on a line, and never have nothing to say. When the nightmares of my love come true, that's the time I say I'm through. And when I'm pigeonholed and when I'm tired, crazy to stay by your side. All my senses behind, to not recall your wicked ways. Have to be brainwashed and hung on a line, and never have nothing to say. But when the nightmares of my love come true, that's the time I say I'm through. And when I'm pigeonholed and when I'm tired, crazy to stay by your side. I said I'd crazy, I have to be crazy, I have to be crazy, I have to be crazy to stay.
These are a couple of songs that came in the early 1960s, and they were country songs, but they got on what they used to just call radio. They didn't call it country radio or rock and roll radio or pop radio. It was just radio. And they played them, and we're going to do them for you right here.
If I see you tomorrow on some street in town, pardon me if I don't say hello. I belong to another, and it wouldn't look so good to know someone I'm not supposed to know. It is to walk on by, wait on. Tonight we'll try to say goodbye again. And though I know it's all over, I'll call tomorrow night. I can't let you go, so why pretend? It is to walk on by, wait on. When we meet, just walk on by, wait on the corner. I love you, but we're strangers. When we meet, from a jack to a king, the loneliness to a wedding ring. I played an ace and I won a queen. You made me king of your heart. From a jack to a king, with no regrets I stacked the cards last night. And Lady Luck played her hand just right. I walked away with your heart. For just a little while I thought that I might lose the game. Then just in time I saw the twinkle in your eyes. From a jack to a king, a loneliness to a wedding ring. I played an ace and I won a queen. You made me king of your heart. From a jack to a king, my loneliness to a wedding ring. I played an ace and I won a queen. You made me king of your heart. I played an ace and I won a queen. I walked away with your heart.
Thank you. Jack the King and
Walk On By. Ned Miller and Leroy Van Dyke did those songs. Where are they now? We know where he is right now. He's going to play a fiddle tune for you. This is Mr. Matt Leavenworth on the fiddle. Give him a hand, if you will. We'll play a traditional song for you. This is called the June Apple.
Thank you.
Sourmash Boys. And Leavenworth on the fiddle.
I'd like to introduce the rest of them, the rest of the boys to you. Whenever you hear that Chuck Berry's doing a concert anywhere in the Northeast, this is the man who's playing drums with Chuck Berry. This is Mr. Tom Hambridge on the drums. Another long time friend and associate over here on the bass guitar, worked with, among many others, with Chuck McDermott and Wheatstraw for a couple of years. This is Mr. Charlie Irwin.
St. Louis, Missouri over here.
He has worked with everything from, you know, rock and roll bands, produces sessions, does everything there is to do in the music business, and we're proud to say he's been with the Sourmash Boys for the last several years. This is Mr. Sheldon Amblin Mirowitz. This is a song that, another one of those songs I grew up with. We used to listen to it out in the sand pit out behind the high school in Sanford, in the back of an old Chevy. It's written by the late and very great Errol Garner. This is called Misty.
As a kitten up a tree, and I feel like I'm clinging to a cloud. I can't understand. I get misty just holding your hand. Walk my way. Might be the sound of your hello. That music I hear, I get misty the moment you're near. You can see that you're leading me on, but it's just notice how hopelessly I'm lost. That's why I'm following you. On my own, would I wander through this wonderland alone, never knowing my right foot from my left, my hat from my glove. I'm too misty and too much in love. Thank you.
Don't you notice how hopelessly I'm lost? That's why I'm following you. On my own. But I wander through this wonderland alone, never knowing my right foot from my left, my hat from my glove. I'm too misty, too much in love. I'm too misty, too much in love.
By request, here's something from the first album. It's a little, actually a little beer drinking music, a little barroom music. This is called Clothes for Alteration.
Well, I'm clothes for alteration. I got a brand new situation. None of you should bother to come by. Just come by the bar tonight, by the Valentine Hill night, and I'll be standing there wearing my new sign. And I'm closed for alterations. I got a brand new situation. None of you should bother to come by. I got a brand new situation. I'll be closed for all the reasons till July.
Thank you.
Closed for all the reasons.
We want to do an old blues tune here. We're going to do Western swing style with all the Sourmash boys. It's called Corina, Corina.
One, two, three. just a little more loving. Let your heart be true. Tell me, Corina, where did you stay last night? Corrine, Corina, where did you stay last night? You came back this morning, sun was shining bright. That's right, come on. Take off guitar, Sheldon Emblin. Got a bird that whistles, I got a bird that sings. I got a bird that whistles, I got a bird that sings. Without Corina, life don't mean a thing. No, no, no. You've been gone, it's a long time.
We are the Sourmash Boys. My name is John Lincoln Wright. Thank you so much. Pine Tree John Gut.
I'm out back by the railroad, his Chevrolet was sung. God dang, Pine Tree John was drunk. Pine Tree John got home, fell down in the kitchen. My wife got woken up, sure as hell started bitching. She said, you're out all night, your eyes are all red, that's the last time you get stoned. Bounce. said, hell with jail. Jump in bail, escape and a few in trunk. God dang, pine tree jump a drunk.